we are live from the Hamptons in Long Island, New York. It's Morning Movement with Beth Butler.
Hi, everyone. It is July 8th. Is that it? July 8th?
I think it's July
yes.
8th.
Yeah. And it's 10:30. And guess what? I'm so excited because we have a special guest.
Special guest.
And the special guest's name is Kellen. And he is Seth's brother from Texas.
All the way from Texas.
This is his first time in Southampton. He is young and single. And he is a coach.
No, he's not single.
He's not single.
He's completely taken.
But he's cute. Anyway, he's a coach, a high school quarterback coach in Texas, and he's dancing right now. I'm going to make, you know, he's like hardcore worker outer, okay? He's like a guy who does those big, you know, lifts and stuff. So we're going to make him do some of our stuff, okay?
That's right.
It's going to be hard for him because, you know, they like to train differently. And today, because you know I'm always, well, not always, but sometimes I'll tell you about Rockin Wellness. And today, if you punch in or press in, type in, my kids hate when I say it wrong, for Rockin Wellness, and you want it for $50, you have to type in Texas 10 in honor of Seth and Kellen. All right, guys, we're going to dance for a little bit and let you get up and get moving. I hope the music's okay. It's nice out here. It's not too hot. All right. I know, poor Kellen, huh? This is so much fun for me. I can't even tell you.
Oh, you know, it's overcast out here today, but it feels so dang good.
All right, guys.
It really does. It feels exciting out here today.
Oh, I know.
Right?
We have a lot. I feel like there's a lot of action going on today.
Hey, guys, thanks for joining us today. You're watching Morning Movement with Beth Butler on the Rockin Wellness Total Body Network. This is an opportunity for you to get up out of your chair, put your coffee down, and move your body with us. Get the blood flowing throughout your entire body. Get all those good brain chemicals flowing, the serotonins, the norepinephrines, the dopamines. This is an opportunity for you to move your body, get the circulation flowing. I believe people make terrible decisions because they feel bad. And if you will go ahead and make a decision to move your body today, I believe you will feel good the rest of the day and you'll make better decisions because of it. But anyways.
Yes, I got room. All right, guys, so we're going to start.
Agnes says, get going.
Okay, going. Okay, I'm sorry. Here we go. Now.
Hi, Agnes. Hi, Gracie.
I'm going to work the upper body and do some leg work at the same time. You want to go back a little bit? Okay, this is 4 pounds, so, and if you don't have someone to do this with, so I'm working my quads and my upper body, all right? Now, you can, if you don't have someone to do this with, you're just going to go like this, okay? If you don't have a ball, you're going to go like this. There are no excuses, you can always improvise. If you have a dog, no. All right, here.
Beth picks the best music. I find myself singing her music all the time.
You know, I spend about an hour doing my music, so.
Hey, there ain't no stopping us now, baby.
So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to make it a little aerobic by bouncing.
Can everybody hear Beth okay? I just want to do a sound check.
And now that I have Kellen here, I can do one other exercise.
Diane Luker has joined the club.
So we're gonna do a waist exercise if you have someone. But if you're by yourself, all right, you're gonna work your waist like this, all right. And if you don't have a ball, you're gonna do it without a ball. If you have a light ball, if you have a waist, you're gonna do this. If you have someone else.
Thanks, Kim. Thanks for stopping by. Feel free to join us. We're here Monday, Wednesday, and Friday around 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Feel free to join in, guys. Feel free to get up and just dance with us. Be silly with us. We're just trying to help you get up to make good decisions.
All right, guys. I'm just getting...
Hi, Brenda. How are you?
Out a little bit. Working the waist. Oh, all right. right, guys. You think he's ready to do some real work? Good. Let's do some. Let's get the weights. All right. Now, I'm sure Kellen's used to using heavier weights. We're going to do deadlifts, okay? So I'm going to let you see what it looks like from the side. My legs are slightly bent. You know how to do this?
Of course.
Yeah, Kimberly, that's what I'm asking.
And you're gonna
those are haters.
And I know.
Don't worry about those haters.
Ready? Are you going to do it with me?
You face this way or this way?
Either way you want. And lower. And squeeze it up. Actually, that's clever. Now you can see what it looks like from both angles. So even though this is a lightweight, squeeze it when you come up. You can make this hard, okay?
Guys, this gets the blood flowing throughout your entire body. It's going to help your brain feel good.
And we're stretching our hamstrings.
Yeah, your back is connected all the way down to your ankles. So your calves are affected here, your hamstrings are affected here, your gluteus maximus is affected here, your lower back
Let's
is affected here.
Here we go. Okay.
Shoulders are affected here.
I'm going to try to get in as much as I can in 20 minutes, okay, guys? So we're going to work the tricep a little bit. Again, Kellen will face forward and I'll face sideways so you can both of you, okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bend the knees and we're gonna bend the arms like this. And we're gonna bring it back and in and out and in and out and in. I've got my stomach tucked in also, remember that? And press.
Yes, guys, you always want to be engaging your core at this moment right here. Keep your stomach tight and strong.
8, 9. Let's do 2 more just for fun. Okay, now we're going to do little pulses right here. 2, 3, 4, 5. Are you feeling it, Kellen?
I'm feeling it, yeah.
See?
And just so everybody knows, we're shooting for, this is 20 minutes, guys. We're trying to get you to get up and move your body for 20 minutes during the day.
And release it. Okay.
We believe that 20 minutes is going to take you throughout your entire day making good decisions.
We're going to stretch it, bring that arm back. Stretch this part, okay? And over to the other side. And let's bring it down and we're going to do some stomach, okay?
Gina, more than anything than weightlifting, this is more about just movement and stretch. I'm not exactly sure if she was doing the right form or not. You could be exactly right. Forward bend versus a deadlift.
Whole body stretch.
On that, but thanks for commenting.
So it's Friday, July 8th.
Friday, July the 8th.
Out.
Let's see, let me get a better.
And we're doing Texas 10 for $50. Stretch out the right side.
You guys
right
would like
arm.
To try out the Rockin Wellness products, guys. It's Texas10 is the coupon right. code. You get a $10 discount for trying some of our smoothies.
Okay,
that
take your weight.
Our main company goal is to give you more energy in life, better focus, and being in a good mood while we're doing it. If you're looking for weight loss, it's also a really good weight loss tool.
Good. And lower. All right, we're starting with our basic crunch. Because I'm assuming this is new to a lot of people. You don't have to put this weight on.
We had a comment from one of the viewers that said that her abs were very sore yesterday after doing the Wednesday workout.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I love sore. All right.
Yes, Gina. Gina, thanks for tuning in. If you have any advice or anything
right,
else to add, feel free.
Up. 2, 3, and lower. So we're pulsing it up right now.
There's one thing we are here. It's very humble, gracious, and appreciative people. We appreciate you just being here.
And lower.
We're trying to provide a good service for you.
Three. Back to singles. And lower. And lift. Lower. And lift. Lower. Once you start getting used to this exercise, you can perfect it a little bit. And lift. And lower. And lift. And lower last time. Up.
Guys, this is a. You can do this from the comfort of your own bed. You can get up in your living room or on your couch.
I'm going to put the medicine ball in between my legs. You don't even have to use this. He's going to put the blue ball. Where is that? You're going to have blue balls. Sorry. All right, here.
We are a family
I
program here, Beth.
I couldn't resist it. Okay, we're going to tuck it in. Give it. Okay, curl it in and down.
We're getting to the heavier exercises, guys. Here, if you have to modify, do not hurt yourself.
Yeah,
here.
You go. Modify. And you don't even have to come in that far, okay? I just want you to move. I'm trying to keep everybody happy. All right?
Yeah, Beth will hopefully show you all the modified versions.
In. Down. In. Let's do three more.
This is actually a very good core exercise, yeah. a good core workout that you put them through, Beth.
Okay, so now we're going to add the upper body, Kelly, and squeeze it in and down. You should be feeling this about now. Two. Three. Maybe I should have even hit the medicine ball. What was I thinking?
Beth, I'm feeling it.
One more, guys.
We have Kellen Luker here today with us on the Morning Movement with Beth Butler. Kellen is our special guest. He is a fitness extraordinaire, quarterback position coach in Texas. He works with youth, helping them transition into young men, making good decisions physically, emotionally, and mentally.
And when we come down, if you want to come over here.
Kellen helps young athletes transition from high school level to college level in athletics.
So what do you want? So we're going to lift it, and then I'm going to come back very slowly. All right, let's go up and come back slowly. Let's do two more.
Janet Bolton, how you doing there? Tell your brother Chad we said hello and your mother and papa. Hope everybody's doing good. Thanks for commenting, Janet.
Come on up here. Here, why don't I come here too? All right. So, Kellen's going to use the medicine ball. I'm going to use the weight. All right. We're going to work our side and our stomach. So, we're going to put our feet on top of one another, and we're going to lean back. All right. And bring this in side to side.
Yeah.
Yep. And if you want to modify that, okay, you don't have to lean so far back, and you don't have to have the weight, all right? So you're going to start here, and as you get better, before we even do the weight, we're going to come back, and then we're going to do this, all right? Once we get that down, we're going to add the weight. I'm dying right now, by the way. Aren't you feeling this?
Good morning, Janet Spears. How are you? How's everything in Alabama?
I love it. Yeah.
All right, now, if we really want to show off, all right? Whoa! Okay. There we go. Oh, and bring it down. Let's stretch it out a little bit. Bring our heels together and stretch it over.
Now that stretch right there is stretching multiple things, right? You're not only stretching your hips, you're growing your lower back.
Yeah. So I'm stretching out my outer thigh here.
Guys, this is also another modified movement. If you can't, wherever you're at, just get into the position.
If you inhale and exhale, you'll find you can go a little bit further, okay? We're gonna do one more stomach exercise and then we'll switch over to legs. All right, guys? Here we go, let's bring it back down. Another exercise that can be modified. Hi, Molly. All right, so, come on.
Hi, Kelly from Quincy, Mass.
All right, guys, I know that Molly has intruded. This exercise very well. So, this is going to be our modified, right? We're going to bring it in. Our legs are going to be high. As you feel more comfortable, because we're bringing the upper body up also, we're going to bring the legs down. Now, don't be in a rush to bring the legs down, because it's actually better for your back. We want our back on the mat, all right? We don't want to curl it up. So don't be in such a rush, because once you get there, we're only going to make it harder. So get comfortable with this, okay? And my elbows are open wide, and I'm twisting side to side.
Kellen, how you feeling over there, buddy?
I'm tore up over here.
Are you?
Yeah.
Let's do two.
You're having a hard time hanging with Beth?
And pull.
Beth, she's pretty dang fit.
And pull. Now remember, guys, modify. Okay. And nobody's watching you, nobody cares. I've just been doing this a little longer, so I should be able to do it like that. Plus, I have to show off for the football coach.
Plus, guys, the most important thing is, yes, there is no judgment. There is nobody watching you. The whole thing is this is done from the comfort of your own bed, your living room, your kitchen. Yeah, we're just trying to get you to be silly and get your body moving.
That's right.
We believe that people make bad decisions because they feel bad. If you would do something like this in the morning, I think you would spend the rest of your day making better decisions.
I'm going to go for a run. Bring the knees over to one side, Kellen, whichever side, and your arm goes to the opposite side.
Diane Luker says she's sweating and feeling it.
Turn and look over. Well, Diane Luker, she is going to be a special guest that arrives here sometime this summer, correct? Over to the other side. So we're stretching out our waist, our back. All right. Boy, I could just keep going because now I want to do the windshield wipers. Let's do the windshield wipers because it's going to rain. So, Kellen, you're going to do it without. He's not going to have a ball in between unless he wants to put the medicine ball in. That's fine. What we're going to do, we've done these before. This is more modified. And the legs are straight. Remember, we're still looking up, all right? If you want to make it a little harder, you can bend the legs a little bit. This is called the windshield wiper. Woo! Are you feeling this? Is he alive?
Do you feel that on, I don't know what those muscles on your side are called. What are your right hip muscles called?
Oblique.
Your oblique.
All right, guys, so you feel it right here. Again, modified, legs are straighter, and you don't have to have the ball, okay? And you don't have to come down as far either. You know, when you're just starting, you're just gonna bring it side to side like this, okay? All right, that's enough for now. Bring that in. I'm just giving you some things to do over the weekend.
Hi, Brittany. Yes, yoga ball does work well for this also. You're exactly right.
And exhale. Seth, are you gonna be filming from there or there? Because we're gonna do some outer thigh and inner thigh.
You tell me wherever you want.
All right, have it over there. All right. Let's bring it on the side. So they love to do inner thighs. Right, guys?
Yeah, we love inner thighs, guys.
We're going to do a different one. I'm going to bring this leg up front.
Kellen, good luck with this one.
What you can do is rest it on a ball, a towel. All right, guys? So what I'm doing is I'm working the right inner thigh. Ready? So I'm lifting and lower. Now, some people have ankle weights that they could put on and lower. We're almost finished. And lift and lower, and we're in one straight line. And lift and lower. Let's do 24 pulses, okay? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rockin Wellness.
Molly over there doing it too.
Texas,
can you see?
10, and you get a coupon. And today I drank the. I had the chocolate shake. Woo! And I gave one to my electrician. He said, this is good.
Yeah, the whole point about our products, guys, is they taste really good. They do not taste like health products. That's the whole point. I made it for people who have a hard time making, they have a hard time making good food decisions. The smoothies are very tasty. They taste more like a milkshake than they do anything. If you guys want to give it a try today, you head over to rockinwellnesslive.com. Put in the coupon code TEXAS10, that's T-E-X-A-S 10, and you get a discount just for trying out the product.
So, we're going to do the other thigh, Seth, all right? Again, you know, this is very good that he's doing it. These exercises, especially for men, feel a little awkward, you know, but they're really good for you. Here, we're going to be in one straight line, all right? We're going to lift it and lower, and we're keeping the outer thigh up to the sky, all right? Because quad wants to take over because it's such a strong muscle, but we don't want to work the quad lower. So we want to tighten this area right here and lift. So it's very controlled and the foot is flexed. Is everybody happy today?
Everybody feeling good today? I'm feeling great today.
I am too. I love that this is not so hot.
Thanks, Janet. I love Rockin Wellness as well. I use it every morning to help me wake up. If I don't take it, I'm not in the best mood. Then when I do take it, all of a sudden my mood changes. And that's just the truth. I've been taking it for, I made it 5+ years ago now. And I've been taking it every single day for the last 5 years. I believe that I'm younger than I was 8 years ago. When you put good nutrition in, your body will reward you with good health and longevity.
And halfway. And lift. We're almost finished with this side, guys.
Hi, Kelly.
Lift. matter what the count is, you can do two pulses, you can do singles, you can bring it halfway down. When you bring it halfway down, it's a little harder. All right, so this, again, you can go at your own pace. You can take a break in between if you're watching TV.
Kellen looks like he's in pain over there.
Yeah, I'm breathing over here.
Well, you do have to breathe, okay, guys? And lift and bring it down. Let's bring that leg in front and stretch. Men have a tendency to do all different kind of exercises. So this is different. It's a whole different thing.
Guys, let's
I
not,
think you do a lot of aerobic, do you?
Let's not forget the five principles of health, guys. While we're doing this, is all incorporated in the five principles of health. Of getting enough water, sleep, keeping inflammation down, building your immune system, and cleansing.
So we're going to work the outer thigh first because the other leg has to recover a little bit, okay? I hope Diane is doing this because I'm telling you, you will see a difference in your leg, right? And women always want their legs to look
better. Diane, are you
so
paying attention?
One straight line. Do you love this song? Lift and lower.
Nope.
Exhale and lower and lift. Three and lift. Four. Again, my stomach is tucked in.
Core tight, guys. Diane is smiling. Diane, I don't know if we want you smiling. I think you need to be sweating.
And get to work.
What are you doing? What are you doing answering
there.
Us back?
She's eating a piece of cake from last night saying, yeah, I'm doing that.
Yeah, I'm sweating, guys.
Two pulses halfway down.
Guys, we're here on the Rockin Wellness Total Body Network. We are just trying to have fun. We're silly. We're trying to help you make good decisions so you can grow old slowly and feel good while you're doing it. We sell your products. That's what we do as a company. But we try to provide you valuable content within our Facebook. Whether it's spiritual information, whether it's spiritual goodness, something we can pour into you, or some kind of edutainment that has to do with physical movement, stretching, or whether having interesting characters, musicians, fitness people as guests.
Bye. So yesterday I was teaching water aerobics because I do that. I train people that are 40, my youngest is 42, so we'll say 42 plus. Ooh, not that close.
You look good.
Not that close. Anyway, he distracted me. So this other woman wanted to know why my client was so happy. So my client started telling her, and then she wanted me to tell her. And it gets so exhausting. I'm like, just try it, trust me. It'll make you feel good, I promise. Yeah. It's all healthy. There's nothing bad in there.
It's a natural product. It's all geared for energy, focus, and mood.
All right, guys, we're going to do the inner thigh and lift it. It's a little harder on this side, isn't it? Lower and lift.
I'm glad lower. We changed
it. So, believe it or not, I'm feeling it a little bit in the obliques, you know, even though I'm working this inner thigh. And lower and lift and lower and lift. So anyway, is there anybody from Texas watching? Because we have two Texans here.
We have had a couple of Texans visit.
Texas guys really are cute. It's true. There you go, guys. That was my plug for them.
There you go.
All right, let's pulse it. What?
Hopefully my wife's watching.
I hope his wife is watching because I
Kim, are you watching?
A mistake. Little pulses. Wow. Let's do 8 more pulses and we are finished and we're going to get up and get Nash and we're going to dance a little bit. All right, guys? Oh boy, I'm feeling it. Drop it down. Come on up. We're going to stretch it out a little bit. Heels together. Inhale. And exhale over. Come on up. Now, while I go get Nash, Seth is going to tell you his affirmations.
Positive affirmations for the day.
And then I'll tell you mine. Come on up.
Guys, everybody watching this is going to have a fantastic day today. And not only today, moving forward, we're all going to have wonderful days. We're not going to let our stresses about what happened in the past or what might happen in the future take hold of us anymore. You're going to let that go and live in the present. And in the present, everything is just fine.
All right, now we're going to going to see how Texans dance.
Oh, Lord.
This is, now we're finished with all our hard stuff. So, I've got to thank up above.
Uh-oh. Yeah, positive affirmation. Beth is a strong and powerful and successful woman.
I am so successful.
Come on,
and I love my life.
Positive self-talk, everybody.
And look what we have coming down with some.
Oh, my goodness.
Like? I wanted you to see. These are the shapes.
Oh, no. Look at that. Oh, what a surprise.
What did you put in? Milk?
What are these?
Oh, my gosh. Cheers, everyone. What do you think? You want to see what's going to happen in an hour? Because this will be my second one.
What is that? Is that the chocolate smoothie there?
This is so awesome. You want some? This is really good, you guys. It's a milkshake.
Yeah, the whole point is to make a health shake taste delicious. Where it's not even, you don't consider it a health shake. It's just something that you truly enjoy in the morning. I really tried to make something, guys, that you would just truly enjoy in the morning.
Why are you doing that? Here, it must be, you can dance with your brother, I mean your uncle. Or you can throw the ball with him. What? So anyway, you guys, it's Friday, July 8th. If you press in Texas 10, you'll get a coupon. So it's $50. Look, we have everyone here today. So if you're ever out in the Hamptons on Long Island, I would love you to come here with me. I hope you guys had a good workout. And if even if you didn't do that much, just get up and get moving a little bit, okay? We will see you Monday at 10:30. I am so successful and so lucky. I love my life.
Positive affirmations. Kellen.
Muscle feels stronger. I'm stronger.
And he loves his wife.
I love my wife.
Janet Spears, thank you so much for commenting. Thank you so much for being a customer for so long. I can't tell you how much we appreciate it. And I'm so glad that my products have helped you out. I really appreciate that. Thank you for commenting, Janet. Kelly Glennon, we love you too. Thank you so much for tuning in. Guys, you've been watching Morning Movement with Beth Butler. We had a special guest, Mr. Kellen Luker, for all the way from Houston, Texas. Fitness extraordinaire and football coach. We are Rockin Wellness, total body nutrition. We've been doing the Morning Movement this morning with Beth Butler. If you want to try our products, let me fix this. That's the delicious chocolate smoothie. We have vanilla, we have chocolate, we have a tea blend. If you guys want to try it, punch in the code, go to rockinwellnesslive.com and punch in the code Texas10. And you get an instant discount just for trying it, just for watching the show. Beth, did you have anything you wanted to finish off with?
Yes, I want to give a shout out to Barbara. I know that if you were in charge, you'd be doing the right thing. I got it. I'm smart. Thank
Boom.
You for everything.
Barbara, she's just sent you a subliminal message. Kellen, anything to finish it off? Nash, anything to finish it off?
Anything you want to say?
Look at that. Wow. My son
Seth?
Can kick. Guys, have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for tuning in. We're going to see you. Have a wonderful weekend. Treat yourself well. Talk good to yourself. Positive self-talk is so powerful. Guys, we'll be back on Monday around 10:30. You might see my brother and I over the weekend. Pay attention. We'll try to give you any kind of advance warning if we're going to be on. But, guys, thank you so much. Judy Congreen says, Joey and I just finished our Rock and Wellness and Four on the Floor shake. It was delicious. Judy Congreen, you rock. You
Bye,
rock.
Guys,
be well. Have a wonderful day. And don't forget to get your Rock and Wellness and be positive about yourself. We'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye, guys.